Welcome back, YouTube. Welcome to my channel. I am here to do my February setup video. I know I promised y'all a January video, but for whatever reason, the video is not uploading to iMovie. It's not giving me an option to cross it over, so I don't know what's going on. It's an hour and some change long, and I am not gonna do that to y'all. So I'll do a quick flip of what I have done so far in January, and then I will start my February setup video. So if you're interested, please stay tuned. Also, do not forget to hit like, subscribe, and follow me over at IG if you're not already, at Neff Plans Life. YouTube. So I am done setting up my February pages. I am gonna go ahead and flip through so you can see what has been done so far. Loving using my B6 Zequins for everyday planning. Last month I fell in love with the Babe kit. As you can see, as I flip, there's lots of the Babe box in here. But here's February. I found that image on Pinterest, and that vellum is from Hobby Lobby. I just made February in the shape of a heart because, you know, Valentine's. My monthly setup, I gotta learn how to erase without crinkling and ripping out pages. But right here is my monthly tracker. And that calendar, I am not really sure what I'm going to use it for. I just knew I wanted a calendar, and that is my sleep tracker. And I had to put an example because I always forget how I'm doing it. Here is the setup for my monthly bills. And then some notes on the side. My next section is spending tracker, and on the right will be like a glance, a monthly glance of what I'm spending each day. And then some notes at the bottom. After that, February goals. Trying to just set goals for each month versus over the year, because I don't do it. And then this space with all the hearts is just for February favorites. So if you like it, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, come holler at me over at Instagram at Neff Plans Life. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching.